Hi guys, welcome back to My Obsession Makeup. Thank you for tuning in to another fabulous makeup tutorial. Getting close to Halloween, my favorite time of the year, super excited. I will be doing a sugar skull because they're probably my favorite of pretty much anything. I love it. I love the holiday. I love what it represents. So, I have this cup. I don't know how well you can see it, but this one will be it's going to try to be the inspiration for this look. I don't know how it's really going to work out.
So before I really do anything, I'm going to take my makeup that I had on to go to work, and I'm going to wipe that off, and I'm going to start with my naturally gorgeous hasty white face. So stay tuned. Alright, so first things first, after you take off all your makeup, really you just want to make sure that your skin is clean and put a white base down. I'm going to add your natural beauty. Don't have to focus too much. I'm literally getting this everywhere. I just sat up and saw what it looks like on camera. That's scary.
I know. Dear God, what if you wore this pale all the time? That's scary. So, next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to start mapping out where I'm putting the color and what I'm going to be filling in, the design. This is going to take a while, so I will probably not be talking. It's kind of self-explanatory how I'm going to be doing this.
I want to dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by the blue light. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with you tonight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by the moon, believe me. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
So, other than the chin, because it's really just going to take too long, I'm going to stop filming, finish the rest, and then I'll come back once it's done. So, this is the final product. It only took me like 2 hours to do all of this. Anyway, so this is my first of many Halloween YouTube tutorials to come. So please don't forget to like and subscribe, and always remember to love the way you look.